The A-10 Thunderbolt leverages a massive ground combat arsenal of weapons with a 30mm Gatling gun that fires more than 3,900 rounds per minute. Slow but maneuverable, the A-10 can loiter behind enemy lines with a multitude of air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons. The Thunderbolts were more than effective during Operation Desert Storm and in the Balkans, putting much-needed ordnance on target. With those capabilities, the A-10 remains an effective weapons platform now and into the future.